We are waiting the bus to Надвірна.
We're going to Надвірна. Until I was in Chicken Hut, my bus went with my bag. Now I'm going by another bus. And I think that Uncle Sasha is in the same bus where I got both bags.
Okay, Sasha already is waiting me. She's calling to me.
Oh.
Okay, we came already to Надвірна. And right now went our bus. Because there was very much people and for us was not place. New bus already is waiting, but it will go after 1.5 hours. So we have to stay here 1.5 hours.
Already came to Zelena. Hood fell down. Sasha hit it. And that hood fell down from the roof.
Ви за мене на медведі.
Не було прив'язано.
Погропинець.
And we have to go somewhere there. There is our route. Now we will go back because we don't know where we are going. And not markers. And we lost our way. All time turn it left because so that have to go along the river. And long time we didn't see markers, so we don't know where are we and we are going back. I don't know how long we will go. No, maybe a kilometer or two. And hope that we will find our way. We still walk in Bystrica. Already 4 hours. We cannot come out from this village. Already 4 hours. 4 hours we walking and searching our way. I cannot find the way. I hope that we already found. And hope that we will not lose it again. We already tired. Already legs pain, hungry, and wanna sleep. And yet didn't leave our start point. Okay, it's very even surface. Very nice place to sit. Tent already made. Sasha is making the fire. Tonight we will eat sausages. There beyond the road is a river. Here I go to take a water. Here is little valley. There is a river. And I think that mountain is Gropa. Tomorrow we will be there on the top. Prepare for us food and we'll eat maybe. I think I'm sure that I will get a little bit wash in the water when it will be a little bit more dark. And after that we'll like to sleep because we are very tired And tomorrow in the morning we have to wake up and go very much part of our way. Because today we didn't go, didn't finish even half of that what we planned. Because we very long time couldn't find way. We long time was in that village to what we arrived from Nadvirna, and from there we couldn't find way. Tomorrow we will be on the Gropa, maybe even we must pass it and go to next mountain. I don't remember its name. So tomorrow we'll see.
It's already morning. In the evening was very hot to sleep. But in the night became very cold. And even now it's cold. It's in April down little rain. Already 7 o'clock. We'll prepare for us food. And we'll go. Today we have to pass Gropa. To don't sleep on the top. Because on the top are not trees. And that will be, it will be wind for us, will be very difficult.
I came here to wash. Amazing. In the morning the sky was clear. In the night a little bit was rain. But generally the sky was clear. And now from Gropa it's going very dark cloud. We are preparing for us food. And waiting when will be a storm, because from Gropa is going very loud thunders. The sky became more dark and more dark, so I think we will not start to go till this storm will finish. If it will be all day, so we'll sit here all day. We just took our oven here closer and hide under the tree. Rain was such that even didn't stop that fire. Fire stopped by, but smoke is still to go. Sasha was in his poncho. And we think already isn't thunders, and we think that we will drink a tea and we'll gather everything and we'll go with wet equipment. It will be nice, surprise, we will dry it everything. And by the way, we add the rice. It was very delicious, but little bit raw with fish can. So the weather became better and we are going. Yes. I'm going barefoot, so I am enjoying. Cloud is became more dark and dark. What is this? What kind of car is this? Something very strange. Looks like Moskvich. And little wheels like in luxury car. But really some truck. And man made a truck from this car. Amazing. And Moskvich can drive. go here, but Matt is flashing on me, and I saw his marker, and near this, along this Matt road, he goes a path through the forest. So maybe we'll go
and force it us to make such little tent, and we stop it here. Special to drink little bit tea and wait when rain will become more little. Very difficult to go because there is mud on the road where we have to go. And in the forest very much little sticks by what we can tear our ponchos.
Sasha is trying to make tea. People who searched mushrooms in the forest escaped because they couldn't make a tent like we did this. And we are in the forest. Rain is falling.
We are drinking very delicious tea. And eat.
So we finished our camp and continue to go. Ой. From that place already we'll start normal way. Someone is in the hut. Smoke is dying from the chimney. Our way is in that direction. Huh? Sasha is putting off his poncho and will take water into his bottles because from his water we already did a tea. From my water, no, because my water I didn't drink. And because Sasha will take a water, I'm washing my hands, my legs. Because all my legs. In the mud. All time go along this area. And we will go to that place where this river will start. Because this river starts near to the top of Gropa. Oh, very nice. And sandals, it's amazing in Karpaty. Uncle Sasha is going to take water. Dobra. We are preparing to go. Already took a water. Could be relaxed. And we'll go there up. Already we'll start to go on very rip slope. It will be very difficult. We will be very tired, but already we'll be on the Gropa. The most difficult part of way to Gropa. Thank you, Lord, it isn't rain already. And fog is very warm and not hot. So it's very easy to go. Easy. Decide to relax a little bit. After that, our way is going very rapid up. Found yet berries. Very delicious. I'm going down the top. It is not yet Gropa, but already something. Rain started again. And wind is blowing. We're already on the top somewhere, but I think Gropa is that mountain. We have to go there. Uncle Sasha is in the poncho. Yeah, we came. And from this side of mountain is such view. Amazing. We're already so high. It has to go higher. Uncle Sasha. It looks very nice. And we are continuing to go. Half hour go up through these bushes. It's very difficult. Legs dirty. I all time lose my slippers. And all time rain is going. Already very close to Gropa. I mean to the top. And now it's difficult way. I thought that before was difficult. But now we're going right like on the wall, but everywhere mud. Mud, sleepy. I all time slide, lose my shoes. Whew. But it little bit, very less. Sasha, I think already on the top. I had berries, yeah, very much berries. And I'm going up. I think that we are on Gropa. And this is view from it. That is down that way what we walk it. And we are higher than clouds. A little bit. Very less I have to go. Sleepy, very sleepy, very difficult to go, and I'm very hungry. This is yet not Gropa. Maybe Gropa is that. Oh, I think that is Gropa. I'm going there. Cloud is going over the mountain. It's already very close to us. And even here, near us, cloud is going over the mountain. From that side, again rain started. Oh, cloud is going near me. Cloud is going over the mountain. Such fog is going over. Some Nazi people are going already from Gropa. They went on another route. We will meet with them. We met with them, they are going from Kvasi to Kvasnica. We are going from Kvasnica to Kvasi. And they said they are all time the same way. Very steep. Down, mud, easy markers. Amazing weather. amazing. And view is amazing as well. There are so black clouds going over the mountain. Whew. And again the same. Oh, cloud is going near me. Cloud is going over the mountain. Such fog is going over. Some Nazi people are going already from Europa. They went to another route. We will meet with them. The soldiers hide in Second World War. This is already Europa. We came. Very strong wind. The bushes already buried, but and when we will cross this mountain, that will be so strong wind. When we will cross this mountain, this it will be just third part of our way. It's 3 nights we have to be here. Everything is wet, no clothes. Just we didn't dry after previous night. I don't know how we will sleep. Tomorrow already has to be a little bit better weather. Mountain again. Very cold already again. And here, very strong wind. Okay, we are on Europa. Very strong wind. Clouds are going over the mountain. And Sasha is in front of me. It's difficult to see him because he is in the cloud. And here from Gropa we will go on Bratkovska mountain. Oh, lightning already. Thunder is lightning. We'll go on Bratkovska and we'll go on Bratkovska and from there we'll go down. Here you cannot be because here impossible to sleep. You have to go down. Sasha is waiting me in bushes. I'm going fast. You cannot secure. Such way. There on the top we was. Because was fog, it was in the cloud. We lost our way. And now everything is clear and nice, but we are going already back to Bystrica. So we found place where to sleep. We will sleep not here. We put it here a tent for us. And here we prepare for us macarons already. Somewhere from there we came already. The sky shows for us that tomorrow will be very nice. Very nice weather.
море.
Ну, як море, слухай.
Amazing views. When was fog, we couldn't see this everything. And now it's amazing. And we had already very less water. No, and of course, we wanted to save it for tomorrow. But to us came old man and said, he came somewhere from there, and said that, no, we asked him, does he know where is the water? He said, yes, I went with him and water is maybe 70 meters from here. And there a little bit lower is very nice place where we could stay to sleep, but we didn't know about it. Are there behind trees, maybe 30 meters, even possible in the day to see his hut. He sleeps there, I was there also. Tomorrow I will show where is it. And there is so warm. He told me that in the summer he is a graze cattle. No, I...
My name is Yura, I was born in Ternopil.
Yes. And I asked him, maybe come to him and sleep in his hut if he will be cold for us. It looks like he'll be cold. He said that, of course. So we will see how everything will be. Here a little bit bad place for us because it's opened and wind will blow on our hut. Would we stop there? But we didn't know about this. Would you stop there? Little bit lower, behind the trees. There is a road, water, and there is place for fire and where to sleep. Tomorrow I will show this everything. It's morning, such day, everywhere fog, smog. Looks very nice. Ви куди зараз?
На низ.
На низ?
Так.
All summer horses was here on the top, grazed. And now people are taking them back down to the city. We found a vertical dry tree here and there. We already sawed it. Some part already even carried to our tent. But what is very interesting and delicious what we found near the tree, it's very much berries. Very much berries. Very delicious. Here are berries everywhere.
Там ще одне є. Таке саме дерево зараз пиляємо.
A paradise for bears. I will go down to take a tree. Okay, we will take this tree. carry it to our tent. There is our place. Very nice place. There we made a tent in that broken hut. And here we found berries, trees. That's what we need. They are down a little bit. There is a stream. And we'll take the water. Nice place. Then another part, and we'll go to cut one more tree. That one more very nice dry tree we are cutting. And there behind us already that hut, what I told yesterday. I'm going to take a water to the stream. But before this I want to turn back to our berries. Place and eat very much berries, so much how much I want. Very nice horses. Before he was cows all summer, but previous week people took them back to the village. Can switch on my cam. Here is a place where we could stop, would we know about it? I don't know, maybe this place is not better. And there is hut. And here was this place. Little bit farther from here, several steps, is a water. As there on the top, we stop it. This forest really very much berries. That man from the hut told me that he came here to get the berries. Now I understand him. Why here? Here everywhere berries. Everywhere. And now it's time for them. There already a water. People made little well. And there is a stream. Well. Water is going from underneath. And this stream is going into that river near Bystrica. And from here I will take water. Fog is going out. Rain stopped. I don't know why, but fog is going up. And we started to see already mountains. And this is our house. That is very comfortable. Already prepared wood. There is our kitchen, we prepare our food. Here we dry our clothes and warm. Already became interesting. I think very soon the sun will appear and it'll be very nice. Finished our camp. It's already 11 September. No, 11 o'clock. 11 o'clock of next day. We finished our camp and we are going to Bystrica. We have to meet people who cut trees on the way, and we are going down from the hill, from the valley where we was. The river across our road, and we will go together with this river. Ah, very nice. It was very difficult to go down from the mountain, but across this river, for me, it's very nice, very comfortable. And for Sasha, not. The river again goes on the road. And for Sasha will be difficult, and for me will be interesting. Okay, I'm going. And Uncle Sasha is going. He is the best. Ooh, he stood into the water. But he has very nice shoes, and I think they still to be dry. I'm going schwack, schwack. Sasha will go. Oi, oi, oi. For me, sleepy. Sasha is crossing the river. I'm shooting me because all time just Sasha. Because very interesting to look how he is walking here. To me is everything very simple. Almost simple. Almost simple. Ba-dum. And we are going like this, I don't know already how long. But very long. Maybe people made here a road on the river. Because it's more easy to make road here than there on the top. Okay, Uncle Sasha thinks maybe he will go up. I think this is not a bad idea. But I won't shoot this. And there is even some path. Maybe I will follow him. Yes, Tashka? No, so Sasha will go there. I will continue my way.
I'm already here.
Uncle Sasha somewhere there in the forest. And he said that he broke his stick. And this is very bad.
Uncle Sasha became a beaver.
He's going and making a bridge over the river. He has very nice shoes, because till now they are dry inside. Boom, 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 boom. There are some guys raving, maybe someone stuck already in the mud. We'll see that behind the turn. No comments. And here people cut trees. Load them on trucks and take them to factories. Such truck. Oh, Uncle Sasha
stuck. Very bad that people cut Carpathia. Road became better. Can go fast. And Kosasha found a white mushroom. And very nice and big. And now he's walking in the forest.